Hi, what's up everyone? In this video we are going to talk about the top best solar panels for RV battery charging you can buy on Amazon. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon. RV travel is a great way to escape the everyday stress. The world does not have to be cut off from you. It's essential to have a GPS and a communication device when traveling by RV, especially if you are planning to camp in remote areas. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on random numbering. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started. On number 5, Renogy 100 Watt Solar Panel Kit for RV. Renogy was created by students from Louisiana State University as a small group project. Since then, they have flourished into becoming one of the most significant players in renewable energy. You can get it as a kit if you are just beginning your solar energy journey. The kit includes everything you need to set up a new solar-powered system. It consists of a 100-watt solar panel, a 30 PWM controller, a tray cable of 8 feet, and Z-brackets. Despite low light levels, these monocrystalline panels still perform well. With a 21% efficiency rating, it is the most efficient solar cell panel on the market. Its durability and reliability make the Renogy Solar 100-watt solar panel an excellent investment. Due to its aluminum frame, it can withstand prolonged outdoor use without corrosion. A junction box certified for IP65 has complete protection against harsh environmental elements like rain, frost, and heat. It provides sufficient power for RV power needs with a 100-watt panel. Having a bigger RV or more appliances on board is not a problem. Renogy systems are scalable, powering up to 400 watts, requires 3 more 100-watt solar panels. The kit contains everything you need for installation and setup of your system because they come in a kit. Additionally, the panel's rear comes with pre-drilled holes, so you can mount it easily and securely. Finally, the Renogy 100-watt panels are equipped with many electronic protections to ensure your safety on the road. These systems guard your unit against short circuits, reversed polarities, overloading, and overcharging. One complaint we have is with the terminal screws provided in the Renogy kit. The screws are not of the highest quality, and they seem to be too small for the heavy-duty cables. Furthermore, you have to be careful not to over-tighten them as they are prone to breaking. As a value-for-money option for RV solar panels, the Renogy 100-watt solar starter kit is a decent choice. On number 4, AccaPower 60-watt foldable panel. A 60-watt monocrystalline solar panel is made up of two 30-watt monocrystalline panels, as well as a solar charge controller. A 12-volt RV battery charger is built in to ensure that it does not overcharge. With a 60-watt setup, it's the lightest and most portable panel on the market. If you do not select one of the foldable, flexible solar panel chargers, portable 100-watt chargers aren't lightweight. AccaPower 60-watt provides efficient solar charging and portability in one product. Unlike foldable solar panels, this solar charge controller is not waterproof, but won't wear out as quickly after being left outside during long periods of time. When the sun is low on the horizon, you should angle the solar panel towards the sun in the morning and evening to get a good charge. You will also be able to camp during the winter months since the sun won't be directly overhead. On number 3, Eco-Worthy 120-watt foldable solar panel. I have never seen a solar kit like this before. You can use the charger with 12-volt RV batteries or car batteries since it comes with a built-in solar charge controller. If you want to connect directly to a solar generator or portable power source, you can skip the solar charge controller. This lightweight 120-watt kit weighs just 8 pounds, making it ideal for RV travelers or campers who do not want to mount solar panels on their roofs. It is easy to place this out in the sun every day. A panel of this size should be able to generate 70 to 80 watts, meaning that with a 100-ah battery, it would recharge from 50% in about 8 hours. There are 8 kinds of DC output adapters included with the MC4 and alligator clip, so it can be connected to any kind of solar generator, or to an electronic device. On number 2, Wyze 200-watt RV Solar Panel Kit. Wyze is another Amazon seller of solar panels. The Wyze 100-watt solar panels have a maximum output of 100 watts, which is their main selling point. Featuring a solar cell conversion rate as high as 21%, this monocrystalline solar panel is remarkably efficient. One of the Wyze's selling points is its already assembled kit. If you don't want to be purchasing most solar system components separately, this is another option that you may want to think about. The kit includes solar panels, charger controllers, 20-foot extension cables, 8-foot battery tray cables, and mount brackets. Installing the panel is also easy because holes have been pre-drilled behind it. The panels are also compatible with Z-brackets, poles, and tilt mounting. An IP65 rated junk box is included in the Wyze Solar Kit. The panel, on the other hand, is composed of multiple layers of sheet lamination and encapsulation. These design and material combination enhance the long service life of your Wyze 100-watt solar power kit unit. In our opinion, the Wyze kit is incomplete. Although the kit contains most parts, there is no inverter or battery included. Two similar panels were also noticeable when put together. Wyze also sells them in packs of two. Power readings were different from panel to panel, with a pretty significant difference. We wonder why a pack of similar panels has such a wide range of variations. However, the Wyze RV Solar Panel Kit is one option for a 100-watt power RV solar system. On number 1, Paxis RV Solar Panel. Paxis is a California-based retailer of a wide range of solar panels and a few households and outdoor solutions. In addition to various solar stations, they also manufacture pole cleaners, pressure washers, power stations, chainsaws, leaf blowers, and more. Like the preceding two brands, the Paxis RV solar panel uses its portability to appeal to consumers. What makes it different from the other portable brands is Paxis's adjustable kickstand design. This allows you to hold your solar panels at a 45-degree angle for maximum solar energy absorption. It also comes with a sturdy TPE rubber handle, allowing you to easily and comfortably carry it around. A durable Oxford cloth lining and PET fabric make up the solar panel's interior. Using this material combination, you can use your solar portable power source outdoors without worrying about being damaged by water or heat. It has an advertised wattage of 120 watts and a conversation rate of up to 23%. You will be able to charge your devices and devices quicker than other devices on the market. In terms of functionality and compatibility, the Paxis is equipped with a Type-C port and a USB port. There are also four different sizes of adapters included in the pack, so it can be adapted to most solar generators. There is one drawback to the Paxis solar panel, which is its relatively high price compared with other RV solar panels. A permanently mounted model would be nearly as expensive as this one. The price makes it the unideal choice for occasional RV trips. However, if you go around in your RV a lot and prefer a flexible mount one, it may be worth your investment. It's also a bit large and heavy for a portable solar panel, weighing 10 pounds and measuring 21 by 14 by 1 inch when folded. Paxis is a top choice if you are looking for a portable RV solar panel of high quality. So guys, this was the video about the best solar panels for RV battery charging. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.